From this moment. Oh my god. It's so eerie that it's dark. I'm here with Billy. I need that lighter. Does it light up without the arm?
It's like a toaster, you gotta plug it in.
I bet people would. Even the cab driver yesterday, he would say, it's so weird to drive by here and have no cars. He said, wait a minute, it's a Friday. I said, yep, it's closed. There's a note for information on the establishment.
Now I farted.
Ooh. You farted too? Girl, even Joni farted. Where was I? We were here Thursday night. So this wasn't the first place that you, did a show, is it?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Nope.
So it's safe to say that Tipsy, well, Carlos and Stanley were your first bosses in your drag career?
Yeah, you could say that.
The very first time you ever lip-synced a song was here.
Well, other than, I mean, as a drag queen, yeah.
Oh my god. Who introduced you?
Justice Royale.
No, we love Justice Royale.
Mm-hmm.
And what song was that?
Too Blind to See It by Kim Sims.
Wow, what year was that?
That was back in 2002.
So you've been, this is your 7-year career. You got the itch, girl?
No. Well, don't forget, I stopped for a little while, too.
Yeah. Who's this?
Hi.
Is it yeah. MySpace, Trixie Showbar. I put up all the song, all the places. Like, today's Saturday, there's nothing, unless you go South Beach. I know, it's unfortunate that it's not here anymore. All right? Thank you, Papo. I mean, Maxi, the impact of no Trixies is huge. This place was open recently, Tuesday through Saturday. And in those 5 days...
Even back then, it was those same days.
I mean, it's like a staple. It should not be removed. People know what to expect. It was comfortable for these guys, chasers, admirers, fans, dressers. And it's really unfortunate. I mean, like, he probably left his wife, girlfriend, or his straight friends. And he knew that if he drove to Trixie's, that he would be able to be in an environment that was comfortable,
mm-hmm.
that was not in the norm of his regular day life, or his friends, that may not accept it. But I am so distraught that this place is not open. It should be open. It's like what, 1? 10?
20 to 2.
20 to 2. And this place should be open. What else do you remember about Carlos and Stanley?
Hmm. Well, they used to always, you know, they were very nice to the girls. I mean, there's always moments where this one and that one go up on heads, but they.
Did you ever have a chance to work with Auntie May?
Yep. Yes. We shared the stage
and
together.
Golden Blonde.
And Golden Blonde co-hosted a show with me one night. Actually.
Was it a Saturday?
Carlo, it was either a Friday night or a Saturday night. That was a few years ago.
More than a few
Carlos,
years ago.
I was in one night, and Carlos had asked me if I would do a night because one of the girls were going to be out. And, I mean, because I never had the opportunity back when I first started doing it to have my own night because everybody else had their own night. Back then it was, Justice Royale did Wednesday, and there was a girl that did, Rosie Cheeks did Thursdays. May
Rosie
she rest
Cheeks.
In peace also.
Aww.
And she was a sweetheart. Everybody thought she was mean. She could be mean, and she looked mean, but she was a sweetheart. May she rest in peace.
What songs did she do?
Oh, she used to do Jermaine Stewart's.
We don't have to take our clothes off?
We don't have to take our clothes
off.
And she did the costume. She had the costume for that with the headpiece and everything.
Was she camp drag or she?
Yeah, she was campy. And she used to do the Lucy Vita Benjamin too.
Oh, okay.
Yep. She did the. Oh, and she also did Rosanna Anna Dana. From
Gilda
Radner. Night Live. Yeah.
Gilda Radner.
Yes. Oh my God. And then Friday night and Saturday night was Blair Underwood. Is it Blair Underwood? Blair Underwood and Desiree Dubois.
Hi Desiree.
Saturday
I've never
night.
Met you, but hello.
And then it was always a toss-up on Sundays, either Felicia Montel or Misty Eyes.
Felicia, oh my God. Yes.
And then they did Sundays.
See? People are coming up to Trixie still. This place should really be here right now. And it's not even closing. Oh, I feel bad. I feel bad that these guys are coming here and we're not open. They have no clue unless they go online. It's not fair. It's not right. This is Tipsy's dream. Tipsy's dream. She had this going on for 7 years. You know, 7 years. And there are people that will never know because some people just try this out once, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Even if they don't admit that it's their thing. Or,
right.
Hi, Papa, we're not open. No, my boss, I want it to be, so hopefully one day someone will open it again. You can go to Trixie's, just put Trixie's on MySpace, and you can see where we are every day. Okay, sorry. Another car. Oh my God, and it's not even 2 o'clock. When Mia were here the other day, we said that we could even petition. I mean, these are the people that lined our walls, sat in our seats. And we can't do anything about it. Someone, open Trixie's again. Do I know her? I know that's her. That Danny. Hey, let him back out first. My boss is a cowgirl.